open arms.
Yes, everyone, James here, welcome back to another video. And yes, I am in Kirkcaldy today. Just had a good day out. I'm not going for the train in about an hour or something like that. Like for me and my time in. Oh, that's the noise done. But yeah, what I've done today, I'll tell you in a minute. Yeah, well, when I arrived, I got the train from Edinburgh Waverley. I got the 0835. Abellio ScotRail, and that train was going to Inverness. Got that train up here, got here about 9:10, something like that. Not really good. We got an HST, which is one of the class 43s, but were built in the 70s, something like that. I think it was 70s, I think. Class 43s, got that on the way up. Got that up there, no, up to here, no problem. Then when I arrived, literally, I was walking around like the Market Shopping Centre. Look around there, there's JD Sports, Poundland, all those kind of shops there. And then also walked around the High Street, where there were shops like Game and random shops there as well. Had a lunch in Greg's, where I had like a big ham cheese baguette, a crisp and a drink, something like that. Wasn't part of the meal though, because it's baguette and a drink, but I bought a crisp as well, so. Just keep something good for lunch. And then part of the day I did a little walked along like a wee promenade area. Promenade, we pronounce it. Not again. That's noise of it again, but walked along the promenade, walked along there a little bit, looked in Dunelm, on there as well, looked in JD's, looked in Sports Direct, and I was looked in B&M as well, looked around there as well. For those who know JD Sports, I bought some masks, by the way. I bought some more in there. Bought some Adidas masks, you know, the black ones. I was trying to get the blue ones on their order twice, but they got cancelled. Let me see if I can get blue ones when I can, but see if I can order them through the Adidas website or whether I can. But I'm going to find out in a few days' time. And now I'm just sitting around here near the Kirkcaldy Galleries, just right behind me over there. It's a new building, you see right over there, the Kirkcaldy Galleries. Right near the main road and not far from the railway station. The railway station is just about 10-minute walk from where the bus station is, down the road that way. And up where I am is about 5 minutes, something like that, from the train station, literally. Because I'm meant to be getting the, and it may surprise you all actually, instead of me getting an Abellio ScotRail, I'm actually going to get an LNER train on the way back. Gonna be on the Azuma, also known as East, what is in English known as East. For those who are wondering what the word Azuma means, it means East in Japanese, even though it was a bit Japanese attaching and it was built in Newton Aycliffe, or whatever the place is called, Newton Aycliffe, somewhere like that. Factory is built there. A couple buses went by, an Avira 400, and then one behind it was an Avira 300. You know the way they were going. I think the one behind was going to Glenrothes, I reckon. So I think it was Glenrothes, something like that. Might be a bit of ideas, might do a half and half day, so like one half one place, the other second half of the other place. Something like that. Might be a future video. Yeah, I don't know what the weather's going to be tomorrow and Sunday, because I don't really know what I'm up to those days, but yeah, hopefully it'll be good weather, because it's been good weather the last few days, which is really good. Not been raining or anything like that, which is great. Summer weather is now kicking in now, which is great, because we're about the start of June just now. I've only got a few days of my college course left. Something like that left. And then, God knows what I'll be doing. So yeah. Yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the video, wee short video, everybody. Just, this is a wee catch up to see how all my friends, all my followers and all our subscribers are up to, because I know obviously we are going through a really hard time right now with COVID and missing friends and that, and I thought I may as well do a wee catch up like this, just to at least like put a smile on your face, you know, to see how I'm doing, so I can see what you, how you all are doing as well. Just at least like be there for someone, for everyone, you know what I mean? Like, you don't want to leave anyone, you don't want to like not message them, you know what I mean? Because you don't want to, if you don't do that, you're just gonna leave people out, aren't you? So thought the best thing to do is just do a wee video like this, just to see what everyone's all up to. Yeah, I hope you all enjoyed the video, everybody. I know it's a very short video, but I hope you all enjoyed it. But don't forget to like, subscribe, share with your friends. We're gonna drop a comment to tell you what you think about the video. If there's anything you want to see in the channel, drop the comment section down below and message me on social media. If you have any video ideas, send me them and I'll take all of them into account for different future videos. But like I said, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you all keep yourself safe during the pandemic, and I'll see you all very soon. Bye bye.